Hello everyone and welcome back to The Binding of Isaac. Okay, Curse of the Unknown, starting with Pandora's Box and a quarter. Interesting. And 8C8-71ZY. And we have an attack flag, because we got Eden's Blessing last time, that's right. Because last time was a breaking run. A slightly chaotic breaking run. That should not have been chaotic, if I'm recalling right. It did not make sense. Just does not make sense. Chewbacca is a Wookiee. There's a reference. Ah, no, I shouldn't have broke the fire. More money. I would like a key. Two bombs is nice. I mean, I guess we'll take the peeper if I have to. That is what that's called, right? No, that's Bloodshot Eye. So yeah, that's better. Oh, hello, you are, small and chasing. I can never keep the eye items straight. Really? I didn't get a key from that champion? Oh, that's bad. Ooh. Okay. Okay, so we have red hearts, not soul hearts. I did not mean to go in here. I just kind of did. Now we have soul hearts. I need to remind myself and use the Google machine real quick. I don't remember what the what Pandora's box does on which floor at the beginning. I'm thinking I'm flip-flopping them, but I need to make sure. Please hold. Pandora's box. Basement 1 is 2 soul hearts. Basement 2 is 2 bombs and 2 keys. Caves 1 is a boss item. Caves 2 is a boss item and 2 soul hearts. So we want to hold to caves. If I don't get keys on the next floor, we'll debate on using it sooner rather than later. That's the plan. No need to rush. Especially since I know that we got a soul heart. And I'm probably about to get another. Or the small rock is good. The speed down is not, but You win some, you lose some. Oh, that was close. If I had more speed, it wouldn't have been so close. You buy this, you buy that, and we'll take a soul heart because. I got stuck on the pot. That's unfortunate. I don't know why I came here first. I don't have keys. Never mind. Oh. Well. What are you exactly? You are the D6. Okay. I have bombs and keys now. There's a change of plans. So now, we even have three hearts. We're just better Isaac now. I'm you, but stronger. And slower, but we won't talk about that. Well, who would have thought we'd have an Isaac run today? Okay, yeah, I'll take flight. Am I in the mood to go Angel Rooms? No. Now that stayed open. So we might get very lucky, never mind, because I already have the item and there's nothing to roll in that room. I am just dumb. Unless there's something to roll in the Curse Room, in which case I am willing to sacrifice a half heart for it. Even more so now that it's a half soul heart as opposed to a black heart. You know what would be neat for the flashlight? If instead of slowing down enemies that turn invisible, if it forced them to become visible. How neat would that be? Personally, I think that makes sense. Hey, look at that. Hey, look at that. So, second floor, 8 items later. 9 counting the D6. I'm thinking this is a good run. Call it a hunch, but we might win this one. I could really royally screw it up, that's a possibility. You mind with the spiders? I guess we'll take the bag lunch, why not? I'm I'm gonna hit you with a no, to be honest. Like, as nice as the D100 is, we have a really good run right now. See, the thing is, I want both of those, but I can't really do that. Because I'm not going to give up the D6, and I mean, Hive Mind is just always, it is always good. And with the fact that we have the D6 and will be going to deals with the devil, I should just take it. That's the correct play. As opposed to continuing rolling in there and attempting to get the black handle. Speed up is a wonderful, wonderful gift. At 6 cents, I want that. Better chests, absolutely want it. So we'll spend some time on this floor. If I were a secret room, I would be to the left of the item room. That's a lot of bombs and keys. I like that. Anything else in here I want? Yes, but fine, I guess. Oh, secret room. Right. Yeah, whatever. It's all the way back there, and I'm not bothering. It could have been to the right of the shop as well, though. Thank you. I love rooms when contagion can actually do its job. Oh, that was dumb. Epiphora, yes. Gladly. Zoom, zoom. Ooh. Okay, game. Okay. No. I want to make this work. Was it worth buying the 9-volt? Probably not, to be honest. Now, if I can get sent back to never mind. Move. Oh no, I'm taking damage. Okay, just turn a full price battery baby into a 7-cent one. Sure. And I'll blow it up one more time. Okay. The soul heart's important. So I should. Latchkey lock up. Yeah. All right. I think it's about time. Wonderful. You'll love to see it. Rate of fire is slower. But Dark Judas. I don't think I have any way to get more money out of this floor. I'm gonna take a quick glance for some fires. Maybe I'll blow up one of these guys. No? Hmm. Hey, a lucky penny. And I'm gonna go back real quick and get that battery as well. Now the question is, do I blow up the machine here to get the reroll, or do I just use the D6 for the reroll first? There's benefits to each way of doing things. If I do this, then I'm guaranteed to reroll two items. If I blow it up, then it could roll into a singular item room for the shop, but it also could roll in a soul heart. Or it could just throw chaos at it. Okay. Because why not both? May as well get a little crazy. It won't hurt anything. Oh, what a waste of a key. I love that we're back up to 19 cents already. Counterfeit penny is just too strong. Couldn't tell that one would explode based off the color. Hit you with a no, I'm gonna hit you with a yes. That's so dumb. 38 damage. Take this. Rune bag is tempting. I get the money, will I go back to the shop? Probably. Will I get the money? Very likely. I will take the thin odd mushroom, actually. Yeah, I'll have some damage reduced, but it'll put me back at the tier cap. I'm trying to make up my mind here on where I'm going. I probably won't make the trip back that way again. Unless I get, you know, the dollar bill or something from the boss, which would be insane.
Lemon party.
We definitely don't want that. And I think I will trade 3 soul hearts for the host hat. It's just a really good item. Now with the paw, I'm gonna take the paw with me for just a minute. Because if I can reroll a item in, I'm at 11 cents. There's a chance I could get a bit more money and get something out of the shop that gives me red hearts that I would then be able to trade that hurt. Saw it, but I was too late. And I'm 1 cent short. Are you kidding me, game? Killing me, game. Killing me. There it is. I saved my bomb. Is there a bomb in the shop? Hold on a second. There is not. Darn. I guess we'll do it this way then. Well, I put in the effort. You can't blame me there.
Pear throw.
I was gonna say, if that gives me a penny, I'll be upset. Thankfully it didn't. Now I don't need to be upset. A dice room, you say? floor-wide D6. Both. I want both of these. I don't want to have to make the choice. Do I choose between a friend that shoots out tears, or do I choose between a guppy item? Oh wait, no, that's succubus. Okay, yeah, 57 damage, fine. That is still mildly disappointing, though. Aw, oh, lockdown. I'm gonna hit you with a weird take for the bombs. I'm gonna hit you with another weird take. That's right, that does not. You're a dummy. You gotta look what floor you're on sometimes. Instead of just going. Jeez. I wasn't done with any of that. That's my fault, but... Whoops. Oh, that's awkwardly short. Yeah, that's just weird. I don't like it. It's so awkwardly short. That's what I wanted, though. Okay. We're gonna fiddle around on that. Ta-da! Slight shame with no hush, but this is fine. My flies do a lot of damage. I was right with my guess. You'll love to see it. Oh, hello. Let's see, there's something alive in here? Ooh, a forget-me-now. This Leviathan? No, darn. Ideally, I'd like to actually use the forget-me-now. However, that would require, you know, getting another item pedestal, which means I need to get a drop. That's a drop that's good for that sort of thing. Okay, there we go. It's a bit of a trek, but it's worth it. Kind of. Didn't even get a battery to reroll. Sad times. Aww. Time to go through the whole floor, hoping we get a appropriate room. Like that. Oh, it's beautiful. It's just beautiful. We do get to fight Mega Stan. Please hold. Alright, well, I do have to finish this up, actually. Got a notification that one of my friends is going to be getting online soon. So we'll go fight Blue Baby and determine our course of action following that. Goodbye, Monstro. So long, farewell. And that Discord noise means he is in the Discord. My Discord is muted, so he cannot hear me talking. Let's get him in the call. Let's get him on the video. Oh, hello. Hello. I am recording still, sorry. I'll be like 2 minutes.
Well, sounds good. What are we gonna play, by the way?
World? I don't know. What do you want to do?
I don't know.
Okay, well, think about it for 2 minutes while I do things. I put myself on a timer. Let's do this. Let's find Delirium in 2 minutes. Ready, go. He's gonna be all the way up into the right gap. That's unfortunate. Just take me. Pit stop. Ooh, I do want that. That's fun. Speed up never hurt. Hey, would you look at that? I am correct. Oh, geez. And there we go. Did I make it in the 2 minute time frame? Who knows? Either way, that's the run. Hope you guys enjoyed it. 28 in a row. Thank you all for stopping by. I'm gonna go play Monster Hunter World. Bye.